Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to change your Amazon Kindle payment method. To change your payment method for Kindle, go ahead and launch open your Amazon.com website or simply open up your Amazon application and sign into your account. After signing into Amazon account, tap on the human icon at the bottom of the screen and then click on your account from the top. Now, from the options displayed on the screen, scroll all the way down and tap on your payments under payments. You will then come across your payment methods that you've added on your Amazon account. Click on the edit button right next to your payment option and then on the next page, click on remove from wallet at the bottom. Confirm your removal by tapping on remove again on the next page. Now after you remove your account's payment method, you can add a new payment method by tapping on add a payment method once you end up on this page. Select a payment method you want to add, which can be an FSA or HSA card, a credit or debit card, personal checking account, or an EBT card option. Choose any one method and follow through the instructions. Enter your payment method's information and write it down in the designated text boxes. Finally, click on add and continue at the bottom once you are done adding in your credentials, and that is how you will be able to change your payment method for Kindle purchases on Amazon. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.